Hello, welcome to part 99 of Far Cry 3. This is going to be the last one today. I'm not doing 10 parts.
I wanted him dead.
I have a plan in place. First, we disable Hoyt's communication.
Oh, wait, no.
And then we explode his fuel depot. The chaos in his Gestapo will allow us to execute him at the poker game and save Riley. That's the school, yeah?
Yeah, very.
Meet me at the fuel depot after pulling some blood.
Sweet. Okay, I am doing thingy parts, two more parts after this. Oh, fuck off. Tomorrow I'll definitely be finishing the game off.
unplug Hoyt's phones. Hello, Sam.
In order to halt the communication between the privateers, you must blow the satellite dish. Capsule the bunkers underneath. C4 placed on the strut will be the only way. Then, you need a lift out. The fuel depot can wait. I will come pick you up. We'll save some C4 for that big metal door blocking the bunker entrance. Yeah.
This must be a restricted area. I'm not supposed to be here, so I don't think this uniform's gonna help.
Okay. Oi. Reinforcements, Constance. You shit. Are you sure about that? Thank you for watching part 99, and I'll see you in part 100.